Today I learned of spy novels that were so accurate that politicians read them to learn about the real world. Real spies told Gérard de Villiers, creator of the popular French SAS series, of their secret acts, then enjoyed reading about them in fictionalized form.